There you go. Look, he's cut right down the middle of that bit of metal there. So I think he's going to rip that bit off now. Well, here we go.